Hello, my name is Dr. Tran, and I'm an ear, nose, and throat doctor. One of the most common questions that I get in my sinus and allergy practice is definitely, what's the difference between allergies, a common cold, and actual sinus infection that needs antibiotic therapy? I would say that the main difference is really the duration of symptoms and the type of symptoms. So typically, a cold will come on fairly quickly. It'll peak out in about 1 to 3 days. And patients will feel a lot better in about 5 to 7 days. The symptoms are typically characterized by a lot of nasal congestion, thick drainage, maybe discolored, fevers, just overall malaise. But patients are a lot better in 5 to 7 days without antibiotic therapy. Then when it comes to differentiating that from, let's say, a bacterial sinus infection that might need antibiotics, it's really the duration. The symptoms are very similar to a cold, but a bacterial infection will last 10 days or greater, typically. Sometimes the symptoms will worsen over the course of 5 to 7 days. And then there's something called a double worsening sign, where patients will feel like they're getting better initially around day 1 or 2, and then they get worse, and then they get better again, and then they get worse. So that double worsening sign typically indicates that they probably have a bacterial infection. And then lastly, with allergies, allergies has a very common symptom profile too, except that with allergies, you typically don't get the fever, you don't get the discolored mucus, and you don't have a productive cough. Allergies also has a pretty well-known trigger. You know, if you've been outdoors or if you've been around cats, you've been around the offending trigger. And it also depends. Allergies can last year-round, depending if you're allergic to dust mites or mold, but sometimes it can be more seasonal with trees, weeds, and grasses.